this following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa! His opponent, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida!
And then we wait to kick things off tonight.
Yeah, this is a takeover quality matchup we're getting here on NXT TV. And Tommaso Ciampa and Kushida, two of the absolute best, and this is starting off fiery.
On a slap across the face, and Ciampa answers right back. These two superstars standing in the middle of the ring, and it looks like Beth, they're picking up where they left off in the locker room.
Absolutely, you can feel the tension rising between these two guys. I mean, Kushida's victory in TakeOver, Ciampa wants nothing more than to snuff out his momentum by force.
Oh, and I don't know if you want to play around with Ciampa like that.
Ciampa back on top in this one, and these two really...
Whoa, crucifix pin, shoulder down, Kushida able to roll through.
We have seen a different side of these two in recent weeks. Kushida especially, something has snapped inside of him of late. You only have to go back to that matchup at TakeOver.
Nice hip toss followed by the dropkick, and Kushida is rolling, much like we saw at NXT TakeOver 31 against Velveteen Dream. Beth, no wasted motion by Kushida up front.
No wasted motion and a vicious attitude. And look, zero hesitation. Kushida coming into this with absolute tunnel vision and confidence.
Well, look at what Kushida's doing right now, Wade, focusing on the arm and trying to bend it back.
Yeah, let's not forget the damage incurred by Velveteen Dream at TakeOver to that arm of his. It was reported on WWE.com that he suffered a fractured wrist in that match. I'm getting a little too excited. This match is too hot for me.
You're taking a look at the Capitol Wrestling Center as Tommaso Ciampa with a hard forearm right to the side of the face of Kushida. And this match has been physical since the beginning. Ciampa throws wildly. Kushida just got drop kicked in the face. He can change the match in a hurry, but wait, you see Ciampa holding onto his left wrist.
Yeah, this is the level of performance, though, at the very top end of NXT. It's one mistake and immediately capitalize on. You're right, he's registering that wrist that might have tweaked something in it, and that'll be like a red rag to a bull for Kushida if he sees that.
And no doubt, Beth, Ciampa has shown his own brand of brutality here in NXT.
And, you know, speaking to that pain, Ciampa has an incredible tolerance for pain.
Oh!
Worked through to come back early from a neck injury. I mean, this man, he's absolutely sadistic.
Innovative offense by Tommaso Ciampa, and you see Ciampa patting himself on the back.
Well, you talk about the neck injury of Ciampa. Kushida may have one of his own
off
after that.
Off the leg drop into the cover, just a two count, Kushida able to kick out.
This is just excellence personified from Ciampa, and this is where he's at his absolute best, when he's in control, when he's dominant, slowing the pace down and just being brutal.
We're on a right hand to the side of the face again of Kushida. And look, Tommaso Ciampa made a painful example out of Jake Atlas recently. And Beth, what do you believe the mindset is of the former NXT champion?
Ciampa, he's got tunnel vision. Everything is focused about regaining Goldie. He wants to climb those ranks and get back in competition for the NXT championship.
Oh, look at Kushida now. Kushida's starting to fire back. Kushida letting it all go again, much like we have seen over the last several weeks, as Kushida right back in on top of Ciampa. Another fist to the face right between the eyes. Kushida now trying to switch gears. Nice reversal and a lot of torque on that Irish whip.
And here's the deal with Ciampa. He is very much the locker room leader here in NXT. Doesn't talk to many people. If he does talk to you, you're probably in trouble. And someone like Kushida, who wants to put a cat amongst the pigeons here, they have to go through Ciampa first.
And look at Ciampa again, just pounding away on Kushida. Oh, wait, Ciampa's a superstar right up your alley.
Yeah, I love him to bits. I think he's fantastic. So little in his armory you can pick apart.
On the face of Kushida, and Beth, it's usually Kushida who's applying those painful submissions, but right now, Ciampa on top of Kushida.
Ciampa done a great job of neutralizing the incredible mat game of Kushida, and he's doing what he does best right now, that meat-chopping, gnarly offense.
But let's not forget, though, with Kushida, even when he looks down and out, he has that lightning-fast, ultrasonic speed. He can catch a submission hold in the blink of an eye. He is always dangerous.
Take a look at the impact right here from the neck breaker. Boom, Kushida landing high on the neck and that right shoulder.
Yoshiki Shida, I don't know if he was just trying to get feeling back into his fingers, and Ciampa right back on top of Kushida. And look at the body positioning of Tommaso Ciampa.
Exerting all his weight on top of Kushida, squeezing the lifeblood out of him. You look at Kushida's face, you see him slowly fading away here.
Here, the NXT universe here in the Capitol Wrestling Center trying to rally Kushida, but Tommaso Ciampa just trying to squeeze all the air out of Kushida's body. Kushida back to his feet and one knee from Ciampa. Sopsi, small offensive flurry, looking for the neck breaker again. Kushida able to counter. Kushida trying to take Ciampa down. Ciampa able to roll through. Kushida trying to hold on to the wrist for dear life. Ciampa able to fight free, and out of the outside. Then Ciampa hooking up Kushida. Could be looking for Willow's bell. Kushida sensing it, continuing to fight, drops down. And Kushida able to, oh!
Straight into our announce table here.
Kushida, Ciampa turning around. Kushida realizing it. Kushida taking Tommaso down. Kushida is rolling. Can he continue to roll? Ciampa landing high. Kushida follows up. What a kick. And Kushida now, right back on top. Going for the arm, looking for the submission, and Kushida falling backwards, and it's Ciampa now, trying to hold on, trying to alleviate any pressure.
Yeah, Tommaso Ciampa trying to block that kick to the head, but getting kicked in the arm instead, and that was just as painful. And now, if Kushida can open up this armbar, it might be over.
Shoulders almost down for a moment, and Kushida is Ciampa almost rolling into a triangle. Ciampa's got to be very careful.
Yeah, let's not forget Kushida, 8-0 in MMA competition. This man is a submission specialist, but look at the power.
Beth, look at the strength of Tommaso Ciampa.
Brute strength, Ciampa, but how much damage was done to the neck area and the arm? One.
You see Ciampa again, trying to get feeling back into the left arm.
Hear the NXT universe in this arena coming alive now, trying to will these two superstars back on their feet.
Look at the look on Kushida's face.
Look at the look on Ciampa's face as Ciampa with the right hand. Kushida fires back.
Nothing but disdain between these two men.
And Ciampa getting the better of the slugfest for a moment. A kick to the left arm, a second kick to the elbow, and a kick right between the eyes of Kushida. And now Ciampa hoisting up Kushida, and oh! Nice duplex. Float over into the cover. Will it be enough? And Kushida kicking out. That fisherman suplex almost put Kushida down.
Yeah, Kushida is really on his last legs at this point. The whole world can see it, and certainly Tommaso Ciampa can see it.
Ciampa now staring a hole through Kushida. Gotta wonder how much damage has been done to the left elbow. As Ciampa again looking for the fairy tale ending. He's had trouble trying to hook it in the throughout this match because of the injury to the arm. And Kushida again exploiting that left elbow. Oh!
Good strategy here by Ciampa out of desperation.
Oh, backslide! Shoulders down, Ciampa rolling through. And then Kushida holding on. Ciampa trying to fight free. Couple of kicks able to shimmy off Kushida for a moment and create a little bit of an opening, which Kushida with a right hand. Buckling Ciampa. Ciampa's down.
Ciampa might be out.
And Kushida now. Could be signaling the end. You can feel the rage coming out of Kushida, who is relentless now, Beth. Stomping away on Ciampa.
Listen to the screams from Tommaso Ciampa, the pain.
Hoverboard lock, hoverboard lock. Center of the ring, the hoverboard lock locked in. Is Tommaso Ciampa gonna tap out? There's nowhere for Ciampa to go. Kushida Wade has this cinched.
Yeah, this is an MMA submission expert in Kushida, and somehow, wait a second. That's a dream.
Velveteen Dream. And Kushida taking out Dream. And there is that cast on the hand of Dream. Kushida inflicting that damage this past Sunday at NXT TakeOver 31. And Kushida continuing the onslaught on the Velveteen Dream.
Well, Velveteen Dream tried to blindside Kushida, missed, and hit Tommaso Ciampa, and now he's getting some payback on behalf of Kushida.
Velveteen Dream heading out of town.
Scarpering out of Dodge very wisely, but...
Your winner, via disqualification, Tommaso!
Tommaso Ciampa!
I mean, wait, think about